Welcome back, everybody. Caesar here with Z1 Gaming, and today we're playing Conan Exiles. If you remember a while back, Barney! What the heck? Oh gosh, I feel terrible. Oh, feral flesh bone. If you remember a while back, we took a first look at this game, and it was kind of buggy and things like that, but it's been updated. Lots of changes to it. So I really want to get into it. I want to get playing it. I know there's actually quite a bit going on with it. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start playing this a little bit. Kind of a little bit of a change from Astroneer, and it's kind of a welcome change for a little bit. We just need to get something different going. We need to get some new, some fun, exciting stuff going. So if you like this video and you want to see more, don't forget to leave a like. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. So I kind of already found a spot, I think, that I'm going to build my base. I think it's going to be right here. We have this beautiful little waterfall here, and we have guys over there. Huh? There's people over there, NPC people. This is a private single-player server thing. I'm not playing on a server at all. And the server settings are all jacked up. And I did that on purpose because I want to see how the game works and how things play out. So you're going to see that, like, there's a lot of stuff that's really, really, really jacked up. But I do intend eventually on starting over with semi-normal settings and kind of going from there. So first thing we need to do is we need to build a place. Sandstone foundation. 50 stone. Holy moly. Well, you know what? That's actually not very much because if you look at this, check this out. Watch this. That was 30 stone. That was another 30 stone. That was 30 more stone. I love the crumbling mechanics on this. It's just so much fun. Like, it actually breaks where you hit it. How cool is that? I'm carrying too much and I cannot move. Oh no. Okay, let's craft all these. Will I weigh less now? Yes, I do weigh less. Oh, level up. Encumbrance. Well, we're gonna go with that first because, my stamina, my health, all that stuff, like I said, it's all jacked up. But it's surely just, I want to play the game and have fun. And I don't want to be dying every 5 seconds, because I don't know if it's like a vanilla arc where you die a lot. Also, Arc. I think that's another game we're going to get back into. Because, well, there's six more. Wow, we have a lot of these now. They have a lot of updates coming out, and I'm really kind of excited, because there's a lot of cool stuff going out, and I'm really far behind, and I used to play Ark a lot. Like, oh, what was that? What is that? Oh, it's you. It's you. I'll leave you alone. Hey, guy. Okay. So, okay, let's see. How do we do this? Okay, that rotates that way. Shift, and this goes up and down. Okay, so we kind of want it like, oh, this is so cool. How do we want it? I mean, we just need a basic little house to start with. Do we want it over here? I like that you can put it anywhere, and it doesn't, like for the most part, I mean, obviously, it's not going to say, like, off there. You can't place it there, but you can place it anywhere you want to around here. Like, even the rocks. Like, it clips into the rocks. Oh, I love this. We could build a tree house. Oh, that'd be so cool. Oh, we're building a treehouse. That's a thing. That's happening. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Let's just start right there. Yep. Oh, and then can I move it up and down from this spot? No, I can't. Okay. How many more of these do I have? Three more? Oh, look it! We have a foundation! I like it. It looks like an actual, like, stone foundation. It's so cool. Oh, this is exciting. This is exciting. Okay. So, we need some walls and ceilings, some doors. We need all this stuff. Level up. Learn recipes. Okay, so these are our engrams. I have no idea what anything is at this point. And I'm just kind of... 172. Holy mo! What level am I? I don't even know. Vitals? Level. I'm level 36. Okay. Learn recipes. I feel like we have everything. So. That costs 50 to unlock. Oh my golly. Oh, okay, so that explains it. Do I want this? What's that sound? What's that thing? What is that thing? Is that a living thing or is that just a tree? It's probably just a tree. Okay. All right. Well, we need to get our house built up here. As you can see, I have nighttime set to go faster because nobody likes nighttime. Like, I mean, like you can't even see anything. Let's go back over here and let's turn fire on. I love that. Turn fire on. Okay. Oh my gosh, that thing scared me again. I'm just gonna look down at the ground until it's daytime. Why are you so scary? Oh, alrighty. Yep, and let's turn the fire off. Alright, turn the fire off. Oh, that's hilarious. I love it. Okay. I kind of want to keep going with the... Why is it like blue? That's really interesting. Okay. Alright, maybe we should get some walls, or maybe we should get some more foundations going. I mean, we could just get more foundations, because really, I mean, really, kind of, this whole, this isn't even a thing, collecting items and stuff. It's not even a problem. Oh gosh, gained level. Yeah, that's what we need. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, I'm thirsty. Okay, let's make craft 9. Alright. Am I gonna get... There we go. Okay, now I'm free. We need to get down there. I know, I'm thirsty. Holy moly. Holy moly. There's water right here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back up to my base place from there, though. Well, I mean, I guess I kind of have to. Don't really have a choice here. I hope I can. Those guys are gonna come after me, but it's okay because my player damage is like super high. There we go. Get that water. All right, cool. Now, can we get back up there? Probably not. Shelter. What? Come on. Nope. We're gonna have to go over here. We're gonna have to kill some people. So, I'm gonna show you what I mean by my stuff's too high. I'm going to one hit these with my fist, and they're gonna break to pieces. This is a bloody game, by the way. young viewers, just look away. Okay. Did I forget one? No, I got them all. Okay, I need to get up there. Like, I need to go up this way, maybe? Nope. How am I supposed to get back to my house? Maybe I picked a really bad spot for it. Is there any kind of stairs or anything? Can I search? Level up. Learn recipes. Oh, stairs right here. Sandstone stairs. Those already unlocked? No? Unlock. Okay, cool. Wait, can I just build those? No. Yes, I can. What does it require? Stone and wood? Oh, we can just build stairs up there. You can bet that's what we're gonna do. Oh, no, I don't want that. Oh, another thing, the whole two-handing, dual-wielding things, I love that. That's amazing. Good for you, game. Let's go ahead and build craft 6. And then we're gonna put these right there. And then, oh, watch these have to be on a... Needs to snap to an existing building place. Okay, so what if I did this? What if I put a foundation down? Like this? Maybe? Like, what if I did that? Would that work? Okay. Now... No, I want it to go, yes, that way. Wait, can I? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. Well, it was kind of amazing. Wait, what about ceilings? I need more stone. Oh, this could be perfect. This could be exactly what we needed. You?
Yeah.
Yeah, wait, was that? Was that say ironstone? Oh, cool. I have not found ironstone yet. That is a first. It is a first for me. Let's craft 5 of those. And then we're gonna use this, maybe? And then, or I wonder if it's like arc where it has to be. Okay, now can I do stairs again? No. But can I do a ceiling? Cannot place. Need to snap to existing building site. Hmm. Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Let's just do this. Okay. Where the heck? Oh, no. No, incorrect, wrong. I feel like we were having something good here. We were having a good thing here. Is there like pillars? Pillars maybe. Is there any way like bridge? Let's search. That didn't work. Can't search. Oh. Pillar? No. How about bridge? No. Hey, never mind. Never mind. Just kidding. Whoa, hey. Whoa. Incorrect. No. There we go. P for perspective. I might have to actually just put this. Let's just dismantle. Oh gosh. Wait, what if I just do this one? Like get rid of them?
Yeah.
It sure did. Okay. New idea here. New idea. What if we do this? Like that. And then, okay. Nope. Yep, there we go. There we go. There we go. Not enough resources for what? What do I need here? No, I don't want that. How about now? Do I have enough resources now? I do indeed. Okay, we're gonna put that one there. So that way we can access it. And then we should be able to do, was it one more? Can we put one more over here? No. But we can, however, put a ceiling. And then we are pretty darn close. What? Okay, now. If we, oh my gosh. No. It needs to snap to an existing building piece. Why? Oh, it's a ceiling. No, 6. This foundation. Yeah. Okay, what if we do something like. See, I can't really tell though. What if we did it right here like this? No. Oh gosh. Oh dear. Alright, come on, let's go back up here. Alright. Oh, no, no. Oh. No. Come on. Okay, we're going to get up here. We made it. Okay. Let's do that. And then one of those. There. Yeah, I guess we could put one. Well, I don't like that. Just like this. Where did it? And then stairs? Oh, can we put stairs like directly straight back up? Yeah. Oh, not enough resources again. Wah! Do I have enough now? I do have enough now. Oh dear. Okay. Calm down. We did it! Yes, we did it indeed. And then let's just put another one right here. And then let's put a ceiling right here. And that's perfect. Look at that. I mean, it's not completely perfect, but it's pretty close. That was surprisingly easy. I like the building. The building here is good to go. Okay. So now, let's build some more of these things. Okay, perfect. Perfect. We need another one of those. So we can do this. Oh, give me that stone. Give me that hot stone action here. What did you give me? You give me anything, cactus? Plant fiber? Plant fiber? Cochineal? Cochineal? Okay. I don't know what that is. So, one of these. Let's not build six more. Let's just build two more. Okay, we got two. And then, that should be able to give us a semi-decent base start for now. And then we'll always expand. We will expand on once we get to that point. But I don't think we need to do that yet. So let's go ahead and build a ton of walls. Oh, gain another level. Yay. All about gaining those levels. Okay. I don't want this tree to cut down. I feel like this tree's too big that it's not gonna be something that we could cut down. Craft 10. Yeah. Okay, perfect. Now we're gonna want outer face. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Good for you guys. I like that. Okay, and we gotta keep it semi-symmetrical. Put that there. You here, we'll put a door frame there. And then we'll put, okay. I think that'll work. Think so. Okay, is there like a we need this. We need 1, 2, 3 of these. 3 of those dealios. I like building in this game. It's already fun. We don't need 5. 1, 2, 3. Simple wooden door. Oh, we need a lot of wood. Oh, there's not a lot of wood around here. A lot of stone. Is there a stone door? I don't think I saw a stone door. Oh, there's wood up here. Yeah, there's wood up there. We'll have to go steal this wood. We're gonna have to snag your wood. Haha! I've got wood. Yay! Alrighty, there we go. Thank you. Thank you, tree. Thank you, tree. Carrying too much. Cannot move. Okay, well, we need to make that, and then we need to make 1, 2 doors. Oh, more twine. Okay, another set of twine here, and then 1, 2. Can I move now? I can move now. Can't stop me. You can't stop me. Oh wait, I need more. One more of those. Yeah, that should be right. That, okay. Outer face. Oh, I like that. I like that it says that, so you know. And then outer face, perfect. Throw some doors on here. Perfect, and now we need some more walls. Is there windowed walls? Yeah. With space for a window. Let's unlock that guy. A wedge block. Ooh. Oh, so you can make like all rounded things. Oh, this is so exciting. Oh, there's my pillar I was looking for. Okay, how come? Oh, I put P-I-L-E-R. I spelled pillar wrong. Wow. I'm sure somebody has said that in the comments already. I'm sorry, I'm smart. Okay. Wait, so what else? Bonfire. A large bonfire. Well, we want that. And okay, let's stick back to the plane here. Window. One, two. How many can I make of those? Six? One, two. Let's do the two for now. Because our wood is a little short supply here. Look at that!
Well, look, it's like a little window. I can see out of it. It's so cool.
Okay. So we need one, two. Wait, is this. What's the recipe for this? 25 and 3. Oh, it's all the same. I wonder if they actually have any differences. Like if it's cold outside, as a window. I mean, a window would let cold air in more, obviously. But let's just craft regular windowed walls, I guess. I really wanted to do regular walls, but yeah, I messed up. And there. Okay. So now we just need a couple more walls, but I think we need wood. Do we not? No, we have wood. What do we need? Oh, we need stone. Ooh, creaky door there. Oh, we got wood over there too. Perfect. Just go ahead and go around and grab stuff off the ground, because why not? Oh, that's probably the wrong tool to get. Yeah, that's the tool you want to use. Huh, look at my little feet. Oh, they're so tiny. I have little teeny tiny baby feet. Okay, there we go. Oh, our house is gonna be complete. Almost. Okay, there's that. Shelter. We don't need 12. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right? Yeah. Easy enough. There. There. Boom, 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 boom. We did it! Okay, and then we need, what was this, 4 by 5? Oh god, we need 20 ceilings? Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of ceiling pieces. Yeah, oh well, what can you do? What can you do? Oh gosh, where'd I put that one? Oh, what are you doing out there? You're wrong. Incorrect. Incorrect. Oh well. Let's go ahead and find some more stone. We'll just get regular ceilings. Well, I mean, we might have a walkway. What was that? Interesting sounds here. Oh, this is exciting. I love the first time building stuff, and then you learn, and then you get better, and it's gonna be so exciting. Okay. Ceilings. 10. Probably gonna run out of wood. No, we're not. Running out of stone again. I know, I gained a level. How amazing. Oh, I'm starving. I'm starving. That's okay. We got a fire. Got a fire over here. It has some food in it. Interact. Open. Okay, now what is it? Just use? Yeah, there we go. We're good to go. Good to go. And do we have enough stuff to do 6? Almost. Almost there. Almost there. Okay. 4. Perfect. That's 10. That's 20. Oh, we don't need 20 though. Actually, we probably would have been good with just what we had. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it now. Okay. So. Yes. Oh, look, our house is coming together. It's amazing. We did it. We built a house. We built a house. Like, you know what we could do? We could have like a little loft thing. Maybe. Yeah. I mean, why not? Do I have any stairs? I don't think I have any stairs now. Nope, I don't. You can put a loft up there. Cool. Okay, storage box. We need a lot of wood for that. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff we need to do. Is there a bed? Is there like a bed? Like a respawning? Would that be Tanner, stretch eye. No. There's got to be a bed or something. Or like a sleeping bag. Or anything of that nature. Bed? Oh, there's a bed. Bed shaper. Comfortable wooden bed. Let's unlock that. Okay. Now, what's it take to make bed? Oh, we have everything. We just need twine. Which we can make. Twine. Craft 10. Bed? Craft a bed? Oh my gosh. We did it. Oh, I wanna put it up there. Well, maybe not. Why not? That'd be so cool. That's where it's going. It's going up there. Okay. We're going to do that. That's the last thing we're going to do for this episode. That is the last thing we're going to do, and it's going to be so exciting, and I can't wait. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. I've just been building in this, but yeah, I've never done it, so it's kind of fun and interesting and for me. And I hope it was for you as well. Okay, so we want... Wait, what am I going to be running out of? Oh, wood. Okay, what about sear? Nope. We have to go get the wood. We have to go get the wood. But yeah, I hope you guys liked this episode. And as always, if you did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well. And I think I'm going to continue doing these episodes because... I'm carrying too much. I cannot move. I'm just looking for something a little different. I need a little change of pace for just a little bit. Craft one of those. I think we're good. I think we should be good there. Look at that house. Look at that beautiful, beautiful house. It's our first house, and it's amazing. It looks like scorched earth. Definitely looks like scorched earth here. Okay. Let's get this over here. Like that. We're going to put one there, and then, ooh, sounds like there's like hyenas. No, I want you to be right there, like that. Perfect. And then for the bed, where's the bed? There's the bed. We're just going to put him, just like this. Just right there. Perfect. Bound. Spawn point updated. We did it. That's amazing. That's amazing. Look, we have a little loft up there. See, we can put like a little storage box and stuff up there. It sounds like there's people out here. Oh, this window's like perfect here. Oh, I should put it all the way around so I can walk all the way around and look out and be like, is there any bad guys? But yeah. It's like creaky and windy. It's creaky. It's scary. Okay. But yeah, that's going to be the end of this episode. Guys, again, I hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, you know, subscribe. Look at my shelter thing. I don't know what that means, but we're going to figure it out. But yes, stay tuned for more of this and stay tuned for more Astroneer. I'm going to be playing that as well. And maybe a little bit of Ark as well. So I'm kind of trying to diversify a little bit more. And but yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode.